When you're left behind and the service member deploys, a big part of you is gone, and you're left to have to deal with everyday life for however long they're gone. However, you always know in the back of your mind that something can happen to them. This war is so different in that there is no front. Everything about Iraq and Afghanistan can be dangerous because at any given time, something can happen.